What's up, guys? Charles here. There was no flash sale of AMD's newest graphics card. The RX 9060 XT is still in stock a day after launch. This time, however, AMD made no promises regarding stock levels or how the company would handle maintaining the MSRP. It looks like the less AMD intervenes, the better. While the RX 9070 series only recently started to dip below MSRP, it took nearly 3 months for this to happen. Whether it was due to low supply, high demand, or a lack of competition in this price segment is not important. What matters is that those who were surprised by AMD's pricing strategy for Navi 48-based models were disappointed they could not find the card at the desired price. For the RX 9060 XT series, AMD decided to compete aggressively with the RTX 5060 Ti series, pricing the 9060 XT 8GB at $299 and the 9060 XT 16GB at $349. We checked major retailers in the US, and it appears there is at least one option available at this price. It almost feels like customers finally have a choice between models, but that is not entirely true. Some retailers only offer cards for in-store pickup or list just one model at MSRP with actual availability. Confirming that stock was sufficient ahead of the launch, two retailers built large displays of RX 9060 XT cards for the release. The last few years have been quite disappointing for those seeking affordable graphics cards, or any graphics card, really. However, we are now seeing a positive change, especially in the most affordable segment, around $300 to $400. Gamers will have several options based on the latest architectures. 9060 XT, 5060 Ti, and Intel B580 and 570. All appear to be in stock at or near MSRP. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming, and as always, I'll see you at the next one. Peace out.